against my chest. Under my vest. If any citizen of the United States shall accept, claim, receive, or retain any title of nobility, or honor, or any present, pension, office, or emolument, that means pay, of any kind whatever, from any emperor, prince, or foreign power, such person shall, and this is important, cease to be a citizen of the United States and shall be incapable of holding any office of trust.